Hey guys, so I wrote this rap. Not necessarily my brother Julian wrote it, but I'm rapping this rap for my brother Julian, who was heartbroken because his dog passed away. So here we go. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Today is a sad day for me, because it's the anniversary of Wooley P. Douglas Lawter, my Shih Tzu dog, death. He died at the age of 18 years old, 8 years ago. Yeah. The day of death was between 4:30 p.m. and 5 p.m. I didn't get home till 5:30 p.m. when I found him. He was laying on Kobe's dog bed, lying there dead. I went to Penny Price Sandridge Sullivan, aka Mom and Chris Sullivan, aka Dad, letting them know that my twin brother of a dog has died. They came to my room, they told me to call Missy, my sister, and I did. I left a voicemail, she didn't get a hold of me until 2 years later. The next morning I kissed my dog, aka Wooley, aka my twin brother, on the top of his head, and said my goodbyes. I was only 13 years old when he passed away. He'd been my dog since I was 5 years old, and I cried about my doggy twin brother even when a few years back I prayed and I cried 3 to 4 years ago. Remembering the day, I'm going to be doing a prayer tonight. The day he passed away was December 16th, 2010. There was no one like him at the rest at all. Rest in peace, Wooley P. Douglas Lawter. Love you, my twin brother, my best friend.